name is Johnny Pittamore. Same as my daddy and the daddy before. I never saw granddaddy around here. Only came to town about twice a year. About 100 pounds of yeast in some copper line. Everybody knew that it made moonshine. Well, never knew man what a granddaddy bad. Hit it up the hollow with everything you had. Before my time and I've been told, we never came back from Copperhead Road. With Danny and the whiskey and the big black Dodge, bought it at the auction at the Mason's Lodge. Jackson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just a shot could have prepper, then he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. Remember that rolling sound. Yeah, sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying, he saw something wasn't right. Headed down to Knoxville with the weekend load. You can smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. For the army on my birthday. They drop the white trash first around here anyway. I done 2 tours of duty in Vietnam. And I came home with a brand new plan. I took the seas from Colombia and Mexico. The hollow down Copperhead Road. Well, the DEA's got a chopper in the air. I wake up screaming like I'm back over there. I learned a couple things from China, don't you know? You better keep away from Copperhead Road.
Steve Earle, the Dukes.